nunchaku. Nunchaku leans towards a claw build. Claw build could be fun. Three strikes would have done it. Gambling chip. Let's go. This frost orb helps a ton against this enemy. That means I only need to play one defend to full block. And then two defends this turn. Can I just get the kill? Yes. White noise is amazing. I want all the white noises ever. Look at how good white noise is. Cold snap up. Just upgrade all of our cards. Should have played the white noise first, because then I could have played that strike. I get this kill. 9 plus 3 plus 6. No. There is a leap there. I don't want it. I have no idea how I killed this boss. Yeah. Could have just played three defense. White noise is a lot better when I have other powers in the deck. Thank you. many upgrades do I have? 2, 4, 7 upgrades by the Act 1 boss. Should have thrown that strike first. White Noise, I need you to be amazing. Echo Form? Echo Form's pretty good. I'll take it. Auto Shields doesn't work great. Zap twice, except that ruins my auto shields. Of course it does. Cold snap twice, it's flipping. As well. Steady to flip it. So it's not really flipping. Echo the pain. -45 to flip. 9 damage twice, revoke the orb. Poke. Could have thrown a strike there. Could have thrown 2 strikes there. Okay, so Inserter Arm makes me want to go Frost Orbs. I already want to go Frost Orbs, but it makes me want to even more. Early Shop. I don't need to use the buff for now. Need things that produce orbs. I wasn't paying attention to the fact that that was a multi-hit. Oops. Slowly getting this one down. Look at all the orb slots. Could have just killed. I still get to kill. Okay. Reinforced body? Nunchaku Flash of Steel is tempting. There was a bag of prep there that I didn't even consider. Because these three are pretty amazing. I'm not really trying to do anything with Nunchaku. I think this one does up to like 22 damage. Okay, that's a lot of orb slots. Crap. Blocking 6. If I use the dex potion... The problem is if I use the buffer or the defense, it ends up... Actually, the defense block for more. I block for one more than the buffer. Times X. I've already got 8 block. I need to put 2 energy into this. Wait. Do I? Yeah. No. One energy was plenty. All of these orb slots I need to consume now. And to get my focus. Well, yeah, that's what consume is for. Darkness. There is a scrape. Darkness. Consume or defrag? It's got to be consume. That's probably my upgrade too. Amplify. Amplify capacitor doesn't do too much for me. Just getting frost orbs out seems more important. What about a darkness? Do that too. Ouch. T4. Orichalcum works really well for blocking with orbs. I think I'm gonna take the FTL. Could have done reprogram plus consume plus inserter. How does that help me? Don't know. Defends don't do anything. That hurts. They actually hurt me because of Orichalcum, but Orichalcum doesn't do anything either. Buffer plus or just rest. Or reinforced body. Or cool headed. Nine damage. Because I already had Orichalcum, if I would have just played these two, I would have had two Frost Orbs plus six block. One block a turn if I don't play a block card. Could look for Amplify, but I can't afford to play Bullheaded Amplify and Buffer anyways. This darkness. I think that one was already dead before I threw the strike at it. Strike should have gone to this one. Another FTL? Nah. Probably should have put the zap in front. Need to defend myself. to that full defends. ...31 damage. Not good. Buffer or biased? I think it's biased. And Chuck is on 9. I need cards that do damage. The lightning's slowly doing damage. Inserter on 1, something I haven't been paying attention to. There's a recycle here. I'm gonna take that. Need to do damage to these quickly. I don't really know how I do that. Electrodynamics would be amazing from the white noise. Loop. Less amazing. What happens if I recycle reinforced? Who knows? I think if I had energy left when I did reinforce the recycle, or when I did the recycle, it would have given... I don't know how to say what I'm thinking. I think it could have given energy right there. Oh, I already have block. Crap. Am I dead? I think I needed to use the speed potion. I'm alive. With 1 HP. Yeah, this fight is over. I lost it. Buffer helps? No, it doesn't. No, it does not. Well, it's 2 buffers. Wait, it does help. But now what? I don't scale as quick as they scale. Nowhere near as quick. My only chance was dual casting that Dark Orb and having it kill 2.